First new message. Sent today at 12:44 p.m.
Get off the streets, Maddie. I love you.
End of message.
Yeah, I see a lot of these niggas roaming around this motherfucker. Niggas got the Lexos, you know, niggas iced out the gang. You know what I'm saying? Big rims, all that shit. But nigga, do you got something to live for? Have you ever had something in your life to live for? More valuable than money, something to kill for. Nympho the dough, quick to spray one. Affiliated, been this way since day one. A root from a bad seed, mashing these streets. Rolling with heat on my passenger seat. Like them timers, ball till you fall. Thought I had it all, till I got the phone call. The evil that men do, got me crying on the phone. Words stabbing my ears like Enzo's. Game is hard, but it just got harder. Dub, grab your guns and just kidnapped your daughter. Claiming that they need a 100K by nightfall. From the apartments across the street from the old Hawthorne Mall. Any signs of one time or resistance, we cut your daughter's fingers off and ending all existence. I'm throwing my guts up and shit, disgusted and shit. Beat to the dash with my phone like fuck this shit. Niggas got me ready to ride this murder trial, kill execution style for fucking with my child. Shh. Some say it ain't no love in this biz. They ain't lying, ain't no love strongest one has for his kids. Love is for filth, but it's the worst feeling in the world when you got something to live for.
Have you ever had something in your life to live for? More valuable the money, something to kill for. Better hold it, better hold it, better strap it. Cause when you got a niggas can't stand to see you have it. Have you ever had something in your life to live for? More valuable the money, something to kill for. Better hold it, better hold it, better strap it. Cause when you got it, niggas can't stand to see you have it.
Pull the vest and protect it, too heavily connected. Not to follow the instructions that was directed. Now the phrase I respected. Never grow attached to something you can't walk away from in 30 seconds. Better be skeptic, don't let the game get you up the asshole naked. My lip to regret it. Like me pulling humps, drinking my Lanta. Hitting instant replay, searching for the answers. Who did I piss off in the game? Who did I fuck over? Put bullet holes through, exposed too much to. I'm talking to my crash crew, in case one of them is Judas. I'm saying I give it all if I have to. Never overlooking possibilities of infiltration. Niggas betraying, y'all know the saying. That same nigga close to you, that's up under you, might be the same motherfucker that murders you. But now it's time to fall in it, windows all tinted. Money in bags, make sure that it's all in it. Hell yeah, I'm scared, I can't chance them. What the fuck you expect? They got my baby held ransom. And one false move leads to a killing spree. They kill my daughter, I kill every nigga that deals with me. It's down to the wire, nigga, what's on? But wait, first listen to the course of the song.
Have you ever had something in your life to live for? More bank, you blow the money, something to kill for. Better hold it, better hold it, better strap it. Cause when you got a niggas can't stand to see you have it. Have you ever had something in your life to live for? More bank, you blow the money, something to kill for. Better hold it, better strap it. Cause when you got it, niggas can't stand to see you have it.
Heart pounding, sending a truck with no leverage. Fighting the pain, waiting for the phone to ring. What? Just got the call, no longer on hold. Instructed to listen close and do as told. Drop the money off and kick gravel. And if it's cool, then we let your daughter go and quit using her as collateral. Give us 30 minutes and meet us at 10 scene. And don't forget our deal, nigga, don't cause a scene. I dropped the money off in a sigh of relief. Hopped on Nelson Gondo Boulevard and headed east. On the right, hit the left, and then I spotted the spot. Pulled my Range Rover in the back of the parking lot. All I could picture was me holding my daughter forever. And here comes daddy, baby, we back together again. At least that was the way it was supposed to be. Till I looked around and noticed nobody was there but me. My mind got the clicking. I jumped out the truck in a hurry, tripping and screaming, Lord have mercy. Ran to the trash can and opened up the lid. Oh my God, look at what these motherfuckers did. They took my everything from me, struck an artery. Got me on my knees, shouting, baby, I'm sorry. Waterfalls rolling down my cheeks like a leakage. As I looked at how they cut a body in pieces. Like the end of a movie, as the camera rises. I'm crying stupid for my superstar realizing. From all the money I touched, to the dope I purchased, to the ice Rolexes, wasn't none of this shit worth it. They took a part of me that was priceless, no denying this. I was too caught up, materialistic blindness. I got something to live for, and the members of my loved ones, motherfucker, I kill for.